Hi, this is Paul, and I want to very quickly talk about my favorite new feature in Adobe After Effects CC. Now, there's of course a whole slew of really exciting features like pixel motion blur, advanced 3D camera tracking, and of course the integration with Cinema 4D, but what I'm most excited about is this little guy right here, snapping. This is a feature that is so long overdue and will be used so frequently, at least by myself, that it's going to single-handedly change how I use After Effects. So previously in After Effects CS6 and earlier, when you have a layer, like I'll just create a quick solid here, here's a little gray solid, and then you have a second one and you want to have it go right up next to it, you had to either calculate the position and figure out exactly where it should be, or you could use some form of alignment to get it exactly where you wanted it. But it was never the easiest, so even if you zoomed in 100%, you'd have to be very careful to get it lined up pixel perfect. Now, with snapping in CC, you can either turn on this checkbox or hold Command and it'll enable it. Likewise, if the checkbox up here is enabled, holding Command will disable it, which I think is really nice. It gives you the option to sort of work in both worlds. I'm gonna turn it on for now. And when I turn it on and grab any object such as this 200 by 200 solid, you'll see that it highlights the nearest anchor point, or actually not anchor point, that's the nearest handle of the bounding box. And that becomes what snaps. And what it snaps to is nearby bounding box elements. So here it's snapping to the top left corner of its other square. Now it's snapping to the middle. Now it's snapping to the bottom. If I click over here, the top left handle gets highlighted. And I can, again, snap to the anchor point, snap to this entire side, snap to the middle handle on the other object. It allows for really great precision when positioning objects on your composition. Precision that really you had to do mathematically before. And now it just happens. So I'll duplicate this again. We'll drag this over here. Duplicate it once more. Drag it up here. And there you go. Now you got the Purina logo, previously impossible to make in After Effects, now possible thanks to snapping.